This is an ABC News special report.
Now we start tonight with the story that sent a chill through parents today. Parents who send their kids to school, trusting and hoping that they'll be safe.
Showing the Batman movie turned into a nightmare.
A high school in Ohio today, the worst happened.
We come to you live from Parkland, Florida at this hour.
At the mall in Aurora, Colorado, where this horrifying scene unfolded just hours ago.